Hey, this is Linda Germain from Printmaking Without a Press, and I am happy to give you a little bit of a preview of what is to come in Make Monotypes, the online course that's going to be starting in January. So just enjoy and sign up. So this is what I call a shape print. It's the silhouette that's created by the masking stencils that you use. Here I am getting ready to create what I call the detailed impressions. That's the other type of print that you get from this process.